Hello, I am Talmich, and I am now going to show you how to import Dota 2 files into the 3D software called Blender. These are the programs you're going to need. I'll link to them in the description. So let's start off by opening GCFscape. So let's just locate the files by going to Computer, C, Programs, Steam Apps, Common, Dota 2 beta, Dota, and then pack 01 dire. Then press OK. And now, for tutorial use, I'm going to export these files into my tutorial file in a submap called import. So let's make this import map right here, import, and now I'm going to direct it towards the import file. And now it's starting to load. And this could take a while, so I'll paste forward. So now it's done. So let's just go in there and go into Models, Heroes, and then choose Axe. Probably the best thing to do would be to just drag the file. Let's now just make a new file called Axe Exported. In here we will put our SMD files. And to get them, we'll need the program called Studio Compiler. So let's just boot it up. Oh, let's just close those windows. Then press here, and now we're just going to direct it to our MDL files. Right there. The Axe MDL. And then press OK. And now we're just going to choose the export location. So I'll just copy the exported location and paste it, and then it starts to load. Well, it won't work since you need to change the name from DX90 to DX80. After changing the name, it won't be a problem. And the name change is needed since the Studio Compiler is a little bit outdated compared to Dota 2. So now we don't need the Studio Compiler for this tutorial anymore. So let's just close it. Now we just need one thing more, and that's the texture. So let's create a fast file and name it texture. And the texture files can be found in imports, root materials, models, heroes, and then just choose axe. And to open these files, we'll need the VTF edit. So just press open. Then we'll just find these files, copy paste here, and choose the right one. Oops, this was the wrong one. It's the Axe body color. And now we'll just export it to the texture map. You can get normals and other stuff like that. It's called Axe body mask 2 and Axe body mask normal. But those things we will go through in another clip. So here I have the other textures too. The body color, body mask, and then body normal. Whoops, booted up Photoshop accidentally. And now we just start Blender. So, let me just resize the screen. And the one thing left now is to just import the SMD files of Axe. Let me just prepare for the model to be shown here. And so now when this is fixed, we can start to import the SMD file, yeah, right here. Then we'll just find the files we made. Desktop, tutorial 1, Axe exported, and then we'll choose the biggest file. Let's see here, this one. So now when he's imported, we could just tilt the camera right and then fix his rotation. And that should be done by pressing his feet bone, then pressing the R button, and then X, and then right 19, and he'll stand up. And that's how you import the Dota 2 file into Blender. I'll just fast show you how it looks like with the textures on. Remove the light. Go to one of these areas, select the image editor. The fastest way to do it is to click on him, mark everything, and then open up an image. This image will then be overlapped over the UV and thus give him his texture look. Here's the file. And now it's done. I hope I helped you much with this tutorial. Please post a comment about what the next clip should be about. Thank you for watching, and goodbye!